The upcoming lunar eclipse on October 28, 2023, that is today at 11:30 p.m., is said to happen during Sharad Purnima in the month of Ashwin under Ashwin Nakshatra and in the zodiac sign of Aries. It will have distinct influence on various zodiac signs. If you are a Gemini, Cancer, Leo, or Aquarius sun sign, this celestial event is believed to bring auspicious energies your way. However, those under other zodiac signs are advised to exercise caution. So add tulsi leaves to your food that you consume and in the water that you drink. Also, you can add some Gangajal in a bowl of water and sprinkle it on all the exit or the entry points of your house and offices. It also means the windows. Since it will be tonight, so before sleeping you can do this and at the same time build a high energy protection bubble around yourself with a very strong intent that only positivity comes through to you. And when you wake up in the morning, wash your hands, feet and face with water which has Gangajal in it, or tulsi leaves have been left in that water overnight.